Hello and afternoon. I will present the Danish report, and I am the chairman of the Danish Heifer Society, and my name is Kit Pitts. The first thing we will talk a little about is we have last year exported for almost 500 animals to many countries in Europe, and exported semen, not so many, 207. And we are now almost 15,000 poor breed Hereford in Denmark. And poor breed heads is 2,000. And number of insemination is going down and now 1,600. And calving interval is 390 days. And I can tell a little about us, our organization. We are 300 members, and the board is 5 members, and we have a committee of breed and communication is 5 person. And the newest thing is in the Danish Hereford, we have a Hereford Young breed committee. It's 3 years old now, and you will see some of them on Monday in the Hereford show. For 2 years ago, we have asked our breed what we have to do, and they have told us we have these 3 things very. They must have to do. They must be very easy to have, and very easy to calve. We have this seminar in our clubs, and this is. We get all this information, so we are doing that now. And then a little about our index. In Denmark, we call S-index, but it's the same by EBD. But the difference is the S-index, every 6 to 3 months, will recalculate it. So when you have this index, there will be new every 3 months in Denmark. And when we talk about S-index, 100 is the normal, and then over 150, that will be very good. And this 6 point is going to the S-index. And we have the calving is very high, and the slaughter is also very high. These 2 point is the half of the S-index in Denmark. And then we have the total metal index. And now I'll tell a little about our test station. It will be the same as had in Norway and Sweden. We have a test period from 7.5 months to 12 months. And we can say this is a little different we are doing in Denmark is that we are how we meet how much they eat every day. And as you can see downstairs, they are going to eat 5.4 kilo for 1 kilo growing. And I think that will be very exciting in the new world we are living in. That will be come to see a lot of experiment to do it. But they will be very expensive to feed our cattle in the future. So we will, in 5 and 10 years, we will look a lot of this number. Today, I think we will not look at very much of it, but the other breed in Europe, I look at very much of it, and I can see the French breed, they have, the best of them in Denmark now is 1 kilo better than the Hereford. So that is the thing we have to look about. And then we have this new disease, hepatitis, and we have found it now in the Danish bull, and now we have a Danish laboratory to test it. But we have the VOC, and I cannot understand we have not exchanged this information better. For we are now testing every Danish A1 is now free. All of our bull in this program is tested free now. We have taken some of our bull and put it away. And we have also said, when we are going to import semen now, there must be a free test from this bull. The same as when we are going to buy embryos and livestock. It has to be tested free when we have to get it to Denmark. I have to ask, what is the World Herford Council, what are we doing with this problem? And to the last, I would say we have always old Herford breeders in Denmark. So we have also the same problem that many of the cancer had. We have to get some young Herford breeders. Thank you.